Hello, this is Irina Hill with market updates for January for Hollywood Hills, Hollywood Hills East. All right, quick and dirty. We have active 50 active listings and we have 26 pending and 20 sold. This is crazy. This is a hot, hot market. We barely have 2 months inventory. Compared to December of 2020, the inventory is slightly down. We have 50 active listings versus 53, and we sold 20, which is more than 17 sold in December. It took us on average 66 days to sell those homes, and the price per square foot was $707. 707. The most expensive house is still offered at $7 million. A lot of sevens here, and it is on Mulholland Highway. So here it is, quick and dirty real estate market update for Hollywood Hills East. Until next time, shoot questions, concerns, suggestions. I love them. I'm here for you. So let's talk. Until next time. Ciao.